Wilmington Police Department says they finally made an arrest for a man wanted in Puerto Rico. Armando Amador is charged with first-degree sex offense and indecent liberties with a child. According to the Wilmington Police Department, there were multiple incidents beginning around 2016 involving a female victim. Amador is awaiting extradition back to North Carolina. Police say they found him with help from the U.S. Marshals Carolina's Regional Fugitive Task Force and the U.S. Marshals Office in Puerto Rico. At CBS 17 Digital Desk, I'm digital reporter Judith Ratana.